Have you always dreamed of going into space? Well, now that dream can be realized for less than $2,000. But there's only one catch. You have to be dead.
A portion of cremated remains is carefully placed inside a permanently sealed flight module. Each module is inscribed with a personal message. On launch day, families gather at the liftoff site to share the experience.
That was the company CELESTIS. It offers different packages for space flights, from a trip into orbit that returns to Earth to a launch into deep space. The prices range from $995 to $12,500. But it seems what's making news lately is the cheaper option, startup company Elysium Space. Elysium offers just one option for $1,990. The process is similar to CELESTIS in that cremated remains are placed into a small capsule that is then launched into space. Our memorial spacecraft will respectfully and peacefully orbit the Earth from a few months to several years. Eventually, in a last poetic moment, the spacecraft will harmlessly re-enter the Earth's atmosphere, blazing as a shooting star. The shooting star part sounds a lot cooler than years of solitude out in the great unknown. But if you do decide the idea is tempting, loved ones can track the entire journey through this app available on iOS and Google Play. Oh yeah, spaceflight is merely a fraction of the cost compared to a traditional funeral, which the National Funeral Directors Association estimated was more than $6,500 in 2009. The company's first launch is scheduled for summer 2014 at Cape Canaveral in Florida. Seems like for this company, the sky is definitely not the limit. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.